Although the election results in Babonneau and Grosley are currently the subject of a court challenge by the opposition, the United Workers Party obviously feels confident about its legal case. In the case of Grosley, the UWP candidate lost by a mere 7 votes, while in Babonneau, the Labour Party candidate Alvina Reynolds beat the UWP's Ezekiel Joseph by 2 votes.
We want elections now. You have left by-elections of Grosley and Babonneau. We want no by-elections. We want a general election. We want a general election. So my people, we are on the road.
Mr. Joseph also took issue with the manner in which Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony addressed the issue of diplomatic relations with Taiwan. The former Babonneau MP criticized the appointment of a foreign relations committee, referring to it as a waste.
You paid Von Luis and a number of persons hundreds of thousands of dollars to give you a recommendation as to how to make a decision. They gave you a recommendation not to go with Taiwan. You come on national television and you tell us you're going with Taiwan. Waste of money. Waste of money.
The former agriculture minister and Babonneau MP called on supporters of the United Workers Party to start speaking out. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.